Pick your brain a little bit. You're a female. I want to get your perspective on some things. Canelo Alvarez, Amir Khan got announced. A lot of people have their different opinions. I want to hear Tenisa's Estrada. What do you think of the fight? What do you think is going to happen?
You know what? I think it's... People are thinking, you know, it's going to be a blowout. Canelo's going to knock him out easily. But I think, you know, if Khan moves correctly and he can keep, you know, keep his distance and keep moving for, you know, a good amount of rounds of time, I think he has a chance. Yeah.
How much is speed a factor? When, you know, you fought different people. Right. Is speed a big thing to have to deal with? Is it difficult to deal with? Is that what Canelo's going to have to do?
Yeah, I think so. I think, you know, Khan has speed. He's lanky, he has distance. And I think he just can't let Canelo set. You know, he has to just keep moving and make sure Canelo doesn't get the chance to set and be able to, you know, explode and land punches. So movement will be a huge factor and a good reason why Khan has a chance.
What if Amir Khan wins that fight? What does it do to the boxing landscape? What does it do to his career?
I don't even know. That would be very good for, you know, Canelo, but yeah. We'll see. I'm looking forward to it.
And then, you know, as far as who are some of the fighters that I know you said Roberto Duran, Shakur Leonard, but who are some of the fighters that even now that you probably look at, emulate a little bit, get a little bit from? Who are some of those fighters that you kind of like right now?
Some of those fighters I like right now, I was a big Sergio Martinez fan, but he's retired, so I guess that doesn't count.
No, it's good, yeah. I saw him last Saturday, so he's doing commentary or something like that.
I like Lomachenko, I like Triple G, and I like Kovalev as well. So,
tough-hitting guys, huh?
Yeah, tough-hitting guys, and then they also, you know, Lomachenko has great movement and great defense. I think he's very good.